if I was a fighter, I'd want to be a champion. Yeah. If I'm doing this, I want to be the best. So to be the best, you got to go on the road. But Errol, what would it take to sell out Cowboy Stadium, 120,000 fans in the arena?
The fight that's going on now, me versus Mike Garcia, Marcy State. He's going to sell out. We got.
I know it will.
I mean, I got crazy fans. He got the Mexican Americans, the Mexican fans coming out to fight. Man, it's going to be crazy.
I've been telling everybody you're not only a great fighter, you're a nice person. Yeah. It is a great fight between two great champions.
Thank you.
What do you tell Mikey? I mean, you faced off with him the other day. You have a chance to talk to him at all backstage?
I don't tell him nothing. I just fight.
Get in the ring.
I know it's your guy.
Okay, do you know
who? I know you're Team Garcia. It's okay. You're my guy, too.
I say the fight's 50-50. I've been consistent. How about this? Who's walking you out for that fight?
I don't know. We're going to see. I don't know. But I know you, I know you,
appreciate that. Hey, we appreciate that look, man. No, yeah. No.
Maybe.
I haven't talked about that yet.
Okay, let's talk about this. Terrence Crawford's a great champion as well.
Yeah.
You're a great champion.
Yeah.
First time you've seen him in a while. What did you guys tell each other tonight?
Nah, he just said something. So I don't know. He said, we just talking shit. And I was like, you know what I'm saying? Tell him he's too light in the ass and I crushed him, and you know, it's easy work and shit like that.
Did he talk shit back?
Yeah, he was talking shit back.
And
he said that same thing he said about Floyd. I was like, you're not Floyd.
You sparred Floyd.
Yeah.
What do you remember from that?
He's sharp as fuck, and great defense, just smart.
By the way,
he's like a cat.
Omar Figueroa, did you see what he said? He sparred Edwin Valero, and he sparred you, and he said you hit harder than Valero, who's 27-0 with 27 knockouts.
I do. I mean, Rob Brent said the same thing. And Jamel Charlo said, I hit like a middleweight, super middleweight. So.
How do I tell the difference between the Charlos? I know them.
Jamal bigger than another.
What did he say?
I don't know what that is. Jamal bigger than another. I mean, I can tell. I've been around them for so long, I can tell the difference.
But if they have the exact same haircut, it's hard.
Nah.
Not for you?
Huh?
So when do you the fight's March 16th. When does Errol Spence get into camp and really start training?
I mean, I already been training. Yeah, I've been adjusted today and everything. I already been training.
But isn't it?
I was doing like weight training. And
so you're just staying warm.
Yeah.
Enjoying the holidays.
Warm. Yeah. Oh, I'm enjoying the holidays.
So everybody's talking about the face off with you and Mikey, but the angle looked like you were 6'7".
Yeah, man, the angle's not like that.
I was telling people because Lennox Lewis really tall, and it looked like you and Lennox were the same height.
Yeah, it's not like that. It was just the angle. Like Mikey. Mike got a big ass fucking head.
What's up, Truth?
Mikey got a big ass head, man. Mikey, like, he's like right here today, like right here. Like, he's not
you
done.
You know what Mikey's looking for?
Hold on, man. Let me take this picture, man.
Are you high? No, I'm just asking.
I'm from Texas, homeboy. You better watch it, man.
Yeah, that way.
Yeah.
That way.
Yeah, man.
No, sunglasses at night.
Corpus Christi,
that's
Texas, baby. 361, you know what I'm saying?
That way.
Montez area.
Oh, he's taking over Corpus.
Yeah. I saw him. He did good tonight.
Yeah.
You know Jerry Belamontes?
I saw snacks on the boy.
Oh, yeah?
Beat his ass,
all the time.
Yeah. You want me to take your picture?
Yeah, hold on. There you go.
Hold that. In the light. There you go. Dude, that's good. I took a couple. But Errol, what do you think of tonight? I mean, Maurice Hooker.
I have a great performance. I like to see Maurice versus a Regis or Maurice versus a Jose Ramirez.
Jose was here?
Yeah, Jose Ramirez here?
Yeah, he was inside.
Oh, yeah? Okay. I like to see that fight.
Thanks a lot.
So, tell me.
Oh, yeah.
You know a lot of famous people, a lot of celebrities like you. What kind of response did Errol Spence get after the fight was officially announced? Because it was announced for November, December, January, February. And now it's official March 16th.
And I got a lot of great responses. Like everybody can't wait for the fight
they're
to happen.
Excited.
And they're more excited to see what Mikey Garcia is gonna do. So
like I said,
Roberto Duran moved up 2-weight class and beat Ray Leonard. So
Shane Mosley moved up and beat Oscar from 35.
You know what I'm saying?
You have to take the fight seriously.
Yeah, I have to.
You know why it's good for boxing? When the best fight the best.
Yeah, definitely.
Four division champion.
That's the only person, you know, that's around my group, you know what I'm saying, my gang that won the fight. So Thurman won the what's called a Sean Porter. He had to fight his mandatory. I don't think he had to take the fight.
So, Errol, I see the whole gang is here today. Who's here? Introduce us. Who's with us right now?
You know what I'm saying? This is my dude, Sarge.
Sarge, of course, he helped me out with the video
OG
sometimes.
Sarge, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
There.
That's, you know, little man right there. The little man right there. You know what I'm saying?
Terrence, will you guys have a fight?
Yeah, we'll fight.
You too small.
You with Errol? You know how much you weigh.
How much I weigh.
fat, nigga. That's what you is.
I'm not fat.
Fat.
I'm not fat, muscle.
That's fat.
It don't matter.
Yeah. Hey,
it don't matter.
Grab it again, hey, son. Grab it again.
I look at the weigh-in, though.
Grab it again.
I look at the weigh-in, though.
We talking about now.
I look at the weigh-in,
but you talking about how big
you is. I look at the weigh-in,
it's fat.
But how I look at
grab
the
weigh-in. That.
How I look at the weigh-in.
Yeah.
I guarantee I'm going to crush you.
Grab that.
All right, let me ask you a question.
Grab that.
Like,
don't try to go to the body.
Nah, bro.
Don't
try to from the side, bro.
Don't try that little. Don't try that. Don't try that.
You got nothing to do with
it. Hey, look, look, look.
You talking too much.
Tell
him.
No,
stop talking too much.
Tell him do that little.
You talking too much, man. You talking too much, bro.
You talking
to me. You talking
to me.
Ain't nobody talking from the side.
But you talking to me.
Ain't nobody talking from the side. Why you got to talk?
Well, talk to me.
It don't matter.
Don't talk to him.
Well, tell your nigga to be quiet.
Talk to me.
Well, tell your nigga to be quiet.
Talk to me.
Tell your nigga to be
talk
quiet.
Talk to me.
Tell your nigga to be quiet. All
right, now you talking to me.
Tell your nigga to be
back
quiet.
Back to what we was talking about.
Whatever.
Try that body shot shit.
I'm not going to stop you. Easy. I'm going to stop you. Easy. That shit going to be easy work.
Hey,
I promise you.
I'm solid as a rock.
It don't matter. I'm going to knock you out, bro.
On you
getting hurt.
That's fact.
You got hurt by getting bull.
That's fact.
You got hurt by getting bull. Yeah.
You got hurt by Ocampo. You got hurt by Ocampo.
I got hurt by Ocampo.
And you got hurt by Kelbrook. And you got hurt by Kelbrook.
When? Nah, we seen you get wobbly leg.
Wobbly.
We seen you get wobbly.
But then what?
We seen you
get wobbly.
After
matter.
That. It don't matter.
Wait till I hit you.
Sorry.
You gonna look like Benavidez. You.
Yeah, one leg.
You gonna look like
yeah, one leg.
Leg.
Yeah, one leg. I'm gonna make
you stanky leg.
What you wanna bet on it?
What you wanna bet
Whoa.
On?
We can bet $100,000 on that.
Let's bet a million.
Easy.
Let's bet a million.
Bet a million.
You getting that money, right?
Easy. Let's bet a million. Easy. What are you talking about?
There it go.
We're talking crazy.
Hey,
y'all ready to move?
Hey, this nigga still.
Can I get a picture with y'all?
You can't get a picture with
Buffalo. Still owe me. This nigga still owe me a 1-on-1.
You can't get a picture with Buffalo.
Still owe me my 1-on-1.
Yeah, best.
He still owe me my 1-on-1.
Easy work,
Bob. We're making a fight happen. Can I get 10%?
Bob, no. First of all, Bob said he said Al don't exist. So how you gonna make the fight happen? Al don't exist. He said Al does not exist.
Why?
You said in an article. You said Al doesn't exist.
I said why?
You said Sam made up a fictional character of Al Heyman. You said Al doesn't exist.
Have you talked to Al Heyman?
I talked to Al. I met
sure
Al Heyman.
You sure
I met
not
Al Heyman.
Sam wants.
I met Al Heyman.
I know.
Personally.
So have I.
What do you say? Right.
Can we get Bubba in the ring? Can we get Bubba in the ring?
He said, I'm fighting Mikey. Then I might fight Sean Porter, Keith Thurman.
So he didn't mention Terrence, huh?
He didn't.
I just got to call him up and show him. He got his number.
I ain't got no offers for y'all.
The smartest thing you can do is to stay away from Terrence. That's the smartest thing.
You're a legendary promoter. I like that. You're a legendary promoter. I like that.
He's been around this long.
You're a legendary promoter. I like that.
So he no fight.
I like that.
He like you, though.
I know he like me.
He like you, though.
He's trying to sign me.
Yeah,
he likes it. Why not? He's
trying to sign me. Bob, how big is this fight if it happens?
We don't know. We're all friends. We're in business.
There it is.
We're all fraternity brothers because this is our business.
Two of the best in the business?
Man. Right.
We brothers.
Absolutely. Two of the best in the business.
Still, I said when the fight goes down,
you know what I'm doing to him.
No, you don't.
He knows what I'm going to do to him.
He don't.
No,
he don't.
He knows.
Stop that.
Because he kept saying
stop
it.
Stop that.
Like, now he's trying to make a beginning. But
smack.
A couple months ago, he said, what'd he say?
Smack.
It's going to happen end of 2019. Did he not say that?
All that?
Did he not say that?
This is what I'm saying.
I read it all.
This is what I'm saying. This is what I read it all, too.
Terrence
Crawford, wait till he get a belt.
Yeah.
He ain't did nothing in the welterweight today.
When he get a belt,
you want to go over there. Keith Thurman want to go over there. And now y'all want to say, oh, I ain't fought nobody, but I got a belt now, so
okay.
Sean
Porter got a belt too.
So why
go to the easy road and knock Sean Porter out? Why wouldn't I?
Look at this dude. You a smart man, but not that smart.
Bro, I'm going to crush you. I promise you.
Show up, E.
Let's run it, man.
Show up, E. Yeah. Everybody have a Merry Christmas.
Everybody have a Merry Christmas. Thanksgiving.
You really gonna have a Thanksgiving. Hey, look. All right,
man.
By the way, Bob, what do you think of him and Mikey?
He said it wasn't gonna happen. You said don't believe it.
I think that's easy fight.
Easy?
He said don't believe the fight gonna happen. That's what he said. He said don't believe it. The fight is not gonna happen.
I didn't believe Mikey was that stupid.
He gonna get paid.
He's our man.
Mike don't quit. I am the boogeyman. I am the boogeyman.
What is next for Terrence?
I am the boogeyman. I am the boogeyman.
I am the boogeyman.
No.
I'm
the boogeyman. He can't be the boogeyman if I'm chasing him.
I'm the dog of the division. I'm the boogeyman.
You can't be the boogeyman if I'm chasing you.
Everyone knows I'm that guy.
You're not that guy.
I'm that guy.
Numbers don't lie, and I'm the number.
I'm that guy.
You're not the number guy.
Numbers don't lie.
You signed for 3.5 fight. I've been getting that.
Everybody got ESPN. You can't do that.
What?
Everybody got ESPN.
It don't matter.
Terry, who's a better basketball player?
Me. Anything about him is
don't start this shit. You can ask Bronner who the best basketball player.
And I killed him for the bread.
You can ask Bronner who the best basketball player. You can ask Bronner who the best.
Hey,
I asked all the money.
And I killed him for the bread. Easy word. He didn't want to play
me
one-on-one.
I killed him too.
He didn't want to play me one-on-one.
I play you one-on-one.
Come fight at
the
Cowboy
Stadium.
Yeah, come fight at
you know what I mean?
Come fight at
the Homie
Allen
Pack
in 10,000. Come on.
Boom.
No, we not.
We're
not going on,
Bob,
this is good stuff. Hey, look.
We go to Vegas. We go neutral.
We can go there. Vegas or New York.
And then when I stop him, they'll say he's too small.
Hey, so when I stop him, y'all gonna say he was too weak.
Oh my life.
And he stayed at 147.
You would not stop him. You would not stop him.
Okay.
You're crazy. Who else is you smoking on? Ask me who the hardest been hit by.
Hey, look, every person that you name, ask them what I done did to him.
Ask me who the hardest been hit by.
It don't matter. If you drop him and I drop them, what that mean? They both got dropped.
Ask me who the hardest been hit by.
They
nobody
don't know.
Ever said you hit hard.
They
like
don't
this.
Know.
Nobody ever said
if
you hit
drop
hard
him
like
and I drop somebody, they
bro,
don't
nobody know. Ever said you hit hard like this.
I don't know.
Ask anybody. Jermell Charles, anybody.
Ask anybody.
Hey,
excuse me.
I hit like 100.
Excuse me. You still ain't answer that question.
I hit like a heavyweight.
You still ain't answer that question.
Yeah, I'll drop.
Like, when can I get in the ring? When can I get in the ring? You still ain't answer that question.
We do.
When can I get in the ring?
We do.
He said he don't know how to contact us.
Don't bow me.
It's not going to be good. We're going to crush them too.
And then Bo Mack talking
to you. Yeah, Bo Mack.
Hey.
He
said I'm broke.
You said you got, you said you ain't broke.
Oh, man, he said I'm living check to check. God damn. God damn.
Hey, God
damn.
How much is that change?
Hey, I bet my coach with him too.
Yeah.
I bet. Hey, you hear that right? You hear that right?
Yeah, get out
my coach versus his coach.
Basketball, man, I fear no man but God. Trust me, no man but God.
But what you right?
But you better get that motherfucking camera out my face.
Hey, y'all want to see another bet? I bet you $100,000 he faster than you.
And what?
Punch him. Let's do that right now.
How you
fast? I said I bet $100,000.
How do we do this? How we judge?
However y'all want to judge it. I bet. No. I'm saying I bet you $100,000.
How do we bet? How do we bet this? I don't get it.
Say what?
How do we bet this? I would bet $20,000. My coach would beat your coach.
I said $100,000. He faster than you. Fuck all that.
Nah. We can bet $20,000. You gonna renege on that?
Yeah, I'm a coach.
You ain't got
$150,000.
Oh,
what you bet this?
Look at Bob. Look at Bob. I like this shit.
You bet this? Come here, Midwest. Prince Toledo. Toledo. I know where you from. The mud. Come on, the mud. Come on, mud. I know where you from. Come over. Nah, he ran out.
Hey, man, y'all can be easy.
I pulled up on you, EJ. I'm in Cowboy. I knew you was gonna be here, and you knew I was gonna pull up. I got a text message from 3 o'clock. You got a FaceTime from me, and you didn't answer. I don't know your number. Save it.
Which one we get out
of
here?
Hello?
Hello?
I need to talk to EJ promoter. Oh, this EJ? I'm my own promoter. We do this man down promotion, man.
EJ, I gotta ask you a question though. How much is the chain? That's light work.
Hold on, this way.
You gotta stop filming though.
Okay. A lot of people have been asking me where to buy ES News shirts. Rephard.com/ESNewsRephard.com/ESNews You can see a lot of Nate Diaz gear. You can see a lot of Represent gear. And, of course, you're going to see the ES News t-shirt. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Melisek Back reporting. Rephard.com/ESNews